JK, turn it around.
Hi, everybody. It's Dr. Magda McGough from jaredsfullvetandpolly.com. This is Cookie. She is a sweet, happy, energetic little female. She's about 5 months old, and she is here for her microchip, so we are going to do a little microchip demo. That is the microchip that we use, and then there's the scanner. So we always scan first to make sure they don't have a chip. We always check the microchip number. The microchip goes underneath the skin in the area of the shoulder blades. She's so happy. So we are going to do a little demo. It's $25 here at this clinic. I do it as close to cost as possible because I think it's the most important thing that you can do for your dog. We hope that you never, ever lose your dog, but if you do, it's something that you really need. Because the first thing that anyone's going to do if they find a pet is to scan for a microchip. So there is the microchip. Right there in that needle. I tell people it's just like giving a vaccine. It goes underneath the skin in the area of the shoulder blades. We're going to try to keep her busy by playing and do the demo. So that's it. Inject, push the plunger, and there you go. So there's a microchip. So we're going to scan to make sure that it's there. And there it is. All done. How'd you do, Cookie? Good job. Oh, so that's a microchip. Really easy, pain-free. I usually try to do it the first time we see a puppy, so the first time they come in for their first puppy vaccine, because unfortunately, we live in a world where people steal puppies, and that's the best way that you can prove that that puppy is yours or that dog is yours. I tell people, I hope you never, ever need it, but if you do, it will be there for the rest of their lives. It's $25, quick, simple, easy, and painless, as Cookie showed you. So if you have any questions about microchips or identification or anything puppy or cat related, you can find me here at jaredsfullvet or probably.com. Good job! Good job! Take care, everybody. Bye.